آمریکا زمانم مثل لس آنجلسیا یعنی آگوندا اسپی کرات ولی فهمیدم که پیمان لس آنجلس ایرانیان I know why Iranians in LA don't speak English well. به خاطر اینکه هر سالی تلویزیون ها میگن ما داریم نوروز رو آینده برمیگردیم ایران. So why do we need to learn English? We have Super Jordan, we have آقای جعفری, we have تلویزیون آقای احمدی ICC. We don't need to speak English. So اومدم آمریکا و چون قریب بودم گفتم بود میکنم میام لس آنجلس و چون انگلیسی بلد نبودم و آمدم لس آنجلس و چون پول دارم نبودم به جای بیورلیز اومدم تو رسیده بولوار تو رسیده بولوار خیلی جای باحالی بود هر شب اما اصلا چراغ رو روشن نمی کردیم هر شب هلیکوپتر پلیس می اومد منطقه رو زیاد داشت اما این گیرش بری بری تیری خیلی سه بود میخواستم زنگ بزنم شکایت کنم ولی انگلیسی خوب نبود رین رین yeah who is it Mr. Jackson this is Islam Shah yeah what do you want about them here we are not Arab we do not eat kiriget and alligator unless we get that kosher that we pay 50 bucks extra and then we eat it what do you want we have many problems in our apartment. What's wrong? We have sus dog. Our name is sus. We have our apartment a lot of sus. What? You want to sue us for the apartment? No, no. See, I doesn't speak English very good. We have many animals in our apartment. No. This is it. No pet building, you need to pay 50 bucks extra if you want to have pets. I don't think I spoke English and England too much, but you come tonight when the weather is dark. I show you, I'm going to call it Christmas, come here, we're on, we're out, we're on, we're on, آقای جکسون اومد منم اون موقع جوون بودم فقط با یه جاگینگ شورت نو شوز نو تی شرت میکله این شکلی انگار که شلنگ زده بودم به عربم دیدی که این نمرا میرن در اومد و هر باز کنم حالا تجسم کنی یه مرد سیاه‌پوسته 6'5 standing in front of a teenage Arab in his mind in just short What the hell are you Arabs into? Are you video taking me? Please don't. Please. You make my beret direct. No matter how you're making it. We got a professional cameraman. Afterwards, I'm going to make copies and give it to you, and you can make 1,000 copies for your beret. Thank you. I'm flattered that you think I'm worthy of your camera, but can you fit this belly in there? Anyhow. Oh. What is the matter? No, come. I'll show you. Half-naked guy, Iranian, grabbing a black man's hand, taking him into a dark apartment. They say, right here, I open the light, you see the animal. Are you ready? Yeah, hurry up, boy. I'm not a boy, you better feel again, okay? Roshan Karam, just go. There, you see? There. When I go, oh, Jesus. Yes, we have Jesus everywhere.